Hello everyone, my name is Rashmi Kathuria and I am the supervisory head of class 7 and 8 in Kulachi Hansraj Model School. I am happy to share with you that Kulachi Hansraj Model School has set up G Suite account and all the staff members and the students have got school IDs for communication. So I hope your class teacher has shared with you your email ID. And some students were asking like how we have to use that. So this small video is to share with you that what is the first step which you have to do with the ID which is provided to you. So now I am taking you to my screen. So let us see what you have to do with your email ID. So this is the normal way you log into your Gmail account. So click on use another account. In the phone also, if you have your another Gmail ID, so you have to add an account and insert the new email ID and the password into it. So let me try it with test ID at the rate khms.ac.in. Like all the students have got their email IDs, like first name dot second name followed by their admission number at the rate khms.ac.in, and this ID will be there with the student throughout the journey of the school, and the entire communication will take place using this ID. So I am writing at the place of email in the username the ID. Now click on next, fill the password, and the first password which I've shared with you is khms at the rate 2018. So here I am writing the password. Then click on next. So it will immediately ask you to set up a strong password. So my dear students and parents, here you have to write down a new password, basically set up a new password, and please keep that password with you. Write it at some place so that you can remember it well. So I am setting the password here. So confirming it again and click on next. So this is how your Gmail box will open now. Now you see that on the top you have received a class invitation from the teacher. So this is the class invitation. I have taken it a dummy invitation for 7th J 2020-21. So click on the invitation which you have received. This is the invitation for joining the Google Classroom. So click on the join tab and this will take you to your class. And you will be interacting with your teachers in the Google Classroom. So this is how a Google Classroom will appear to you. On the top, there are three tabs: stream, classwork, and people. In the stream tab, you will see the announcements which the teacher would be making. Like here it is written, share something with your class. So teacher will be posting some announcement on this particular place. And for visiting the links and the classwork, you will be moving to the classwork tab. You can view all the classwork assigned to you in different subjects in the classwork tab. And the people is here, you will see which all teachers are there. So like in 7J, right now 4 teachers have joined. And they will be assigning you and sharing with you the links of their Google Hangout Meet in the stream option tab, and in the classwork tab, they will be writing down the link with you. So this is how you will be logging in into your Gmail account and joining the class. Now there is another way also. So when you log into your Gmail, you will see these 9 boxes here. It is a square grid. Click on this. These are the Google applications which you can use. There is a Drive, there is Gmail, then there is a Classroom. So when you click on Classroom, you will see your classrooms where you have joined. So at present, you see that I have joined 2 classrooms. So this is my new classroom, 7J202021. Fine. So this is another classroom of which I am a member. So suppose I have to go to 7J class. So I will just click on this and enter my classroom. I hope this will help you, and happy learning. In case you have any query, you can contact your teacher and you can send an email. We are happy to help you, and stay safe at home. We shall overcome, and we have to fight together with COVID-19, but learning should never stop. So all the best to you. Bye-bye.